I encourage everyone, ask your primary care physician about a coronary calcium score.